Hey, I'm Tyson from Pancho and the Lefties, and this is the namesake of our band, a song called Pancho and Lefty by the greatest songwriter ever, Mr. Towns Van Zandt. Rest in peace, sir. This one's for you. Living out on the road, my friend, supposed to keep you free and clean. Have you wore your skin like iron? Your breath's as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seemed. She began to cry when you said goodbye and sang into your dreams. Pancho, he was a bandit boy, rode a horse fast as polished steel. Wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to fear. Pancho met his match, you know, on the desert town in Mexico. But no one heard his dying words. It's just the way it goes. And all the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him run so long out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust that Pancho bit down south ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they laid poor Pancho low, Lefty split for Ohio, and where he got the bread to go, ain't nobody knows. A few great federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him so long out of kindness, I suppose. Poets talk about Pancho fell, Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. The desert's bare and Cleveland's cold, and so the story ends, we're told. And Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for old Lefty too. He just did what he had to do, and now he's growing old. And all the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him run so long out of kindness, I suppose. All the federales say they could have had